What is a monophthong? A monophthong is a speech sound that consists of one single vowel sound. These are 12 in number. Now, let's learn all these 12 monophthongs. Monophthong number 1. Here we can see a table. It is divided into 5 parts. First part, serial number. Second one, monophthong, the symbol, what we are going to learn. And third, English. Fourth, Telugu. Fifth, Hindi. In English, this particular symbol stands for the sound of A. Light A. A must be 1%, not A 100%. It's a 1% A. This pink symbol represents the sound of A in about, ER in sister, respectively. It means A is almost silent in the word about. You should not pronounce it as about. We have to pronounce it as about. A is not pronounced. In the same way, in sister, S-I-S-T-E-R, that E-R is not stressed. Say sister, not sister, sister. Ending E-R is almost silent. So in English, where the spellings must be pronounced very light, this particular symbol is used. This is A. Monophthong 2. This pink symbol represents the sound of A in art, A in party, A in smart. It means, if you see two dots after any vowel, please understand that that is the long form of that vowel. It means, vowel has two forms, short forms and long forms. If there are no dots after A, it's just like A. If there are two dots after A, please take it as A. Monophthong 3. This pink symbol represents the sound of I in it, I in fit, Y in city. It means I and Y sounds like E. Monophthong 4. This pink symbol represents the sound of EE in seat, EA in eat, and EA in tea. If you see two dots after any vowel, please take that vowel as the long form. Monophthong 5. This pink symbol represents the sound of U in put, the sound of OO in cook, the sound of OO in wool, and the sound of OO in wood. Monophthong 6. This pink symbol represents the sound of U in rule, the sound of OO in food, and the sound of OO in mood. Monophthong 7. This pink symbol represents the sound of E in egg, the sound of EA in head. Monophthong 8. This pink symbol represents the sound of U in up, the sound of U in cup, and the sound of U in butt. So this symbol must be taken as A. Monophthong 9. This pink symbol represents the sound of O in caught, and the sound of AW in law, and the sound of O in coil. This symbol must be taken as the sound of O. Monophthong 10. This pink symbol represents the sound of O in form, the sound of AU in caught, the sound of AU in cause. It means it is a long form of O. Monophthong 11. This pink symbol looks like 3. There are two dots after this. This must be taken as O, long O, very light and long O. This symbol represents the sound of IR in sir, OR in work, ER in service, UR in curd, and IR in girl. Monophthong 12. This reverse A symbol stands for the sound of O in got, O in hot, O in doctor, O in sorry. It means this particular symbol stands for the sound of the combination of A and O. O, not O, not A, not A, so O. Got, heart, doctor, sorry.